I was on a mission to build a music scene, and Jimmy Buffett was the only one there. So I was like, wow, I can really do something here. So I said, you know what? Let's develop talent shows where we can find talent.
How many of y'all already got talent?
Most of the singers that would sing, Luther Vandross, you know, the whole high note, the Apollo high note, you know, and you win. I ended that. You're not going to pick the Luther Vandross guy. It's not going to take the high note to win this talent show. It's going to take talent, hidden talent. And I wrote down to the judges, you're going to pick these guys right over here, the Neptunes. This is the winner.
Pharrell Williams and I, we started out in the gifted and talented program at school. I was playing saxophone. There's a lot of tenor sax and pop music. You know, you turn on MTV and you see the guy with the... And I wanted to be that guy. Pharrell Williams was playing drums. I remember Pharrell organizing the drum line to play Benita Applebum. I had to set up a lab at my parents' house. I had a SK-1 and a 4-track studio and just started banging out beats. I'm Pharrell. It was rapping about like nature and science fiction. And we had like 4 songs that we played at the talent show.
They won the talent show, and the prize was to record a song with Teddy. Even though that was a prize, it wasn't really happening. You know, Teddy was a busy guy, you know, a lot of cute girls, a lot of fast cars. I kept telling him, you gotta do something with these guys. And Teddy took it seriously, and he signed them.
Teddy was definitely a mentor. Just to see him work was amazing, because he was an engineer, and he would layer his drums. We got the chance to make music with some of the acts that were in there. And we had a chance to write for Rex and Effect.
They knew how to just go right into the studio and just work on music, and they just kept making beats. That was the development, hands-on. Pharrell was the guy to write my rap. Pharrell was like, yo, I could put something together, you know, nah, nah, nah. I was like, bet. That's how Rump Shaker was. So he went, we want to do a little like this. Jiggy-dee-ass is Teddy. Ready to put the 1, 2, 3, Rex and Effects is in Effects, but I'm the rep about the track.
Rump Shaker was a hit. That song ran. Like, I had no clue that was for real. I just found that out, like the last 2 years.
Totally propelled as Pharrell as a songwriter and a producer. Kind of, we just wanted to build from there.